Ruth here, and here is the long-awaited November box, even though it's like December the 23rd. But they got delayed with one of their products, so they sent it out late. But it is perfect in time for Christmas. So, see, I got some Christmassy things in the background. And this box is the Secrets of the Wizarding World. So, let's get to it. And I took off this, because you know how they have a sticker here normally? Because I kind of kept all the stickers so far, so I took this off in advance. So, this is what it looks like. I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Fortunately, they had some of the label on there, so I'll just cut it off when I stick it to the thing I stick them to. Anyway, so that's nice that they have a different sticker, because obviously they've had, you know, stickers to go with the theme as well as just normal muggle worthy. So, let's see what's in here. Ooh! So this goes well with the Secrets of the Wizarding World because, you see, it's got like a bit of a Marauder's Map thing going on here on the inside, so that's awesome. Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot, and Prongs, I'm proud to present the Marauder's Map. Okay, anyway. Okay, we'll go for this shirt first, I guess. Ooh. Printed with glow-in-the-dark ink. Now that's awesome. We got Harry Potter. Obviously, large. And yeah, that's the stuff it's made out if you wanted to know. And washing instructions. That is cool. So we got the Whomping Willow on a full moon. Now that is very nice. So let's just go out a bit so you can see. A bit blurry because it doesn't autofocus this thing. But anyway, it is cool that they actually have a glow in the dark ink they use. So that, put that off to the side. Okay, we'll go for this next, I guess, because this is the next thing here. It says frame with storage. So I guess correctly, it is a frame. It's pretty exclusive, as probably most things are. And this is a nice, like, Hogwarts crest thing design on the box. So I'm guessing the frame might look like this, but we'll see. And it's got styrofoam packaging. Ooh. And bubble wrap. Well, that's cool. That is a Ariana Dumbledore there. It's very nice. Hogwarts crest up here. And this is, that's pretty cool. Here are those 3D holographic pictures, which I guess you can also change that, and also, I'll just say storage. So you put something in there, and obviously you know, if you have watched it, that's the remove requirement dueling the room that Harry thought up, I guess, or Hermione thought up. Anyway, that is pretty cool. It really smells though. So that, put that on the back. That was a nice surprise. I can get it back in the box. Okay. I guess frame with storage is... I don't know what you'd actually use the storage for. Like, I don't know, like a necklace? Or something to hang back there? I don't know. Good. We'll do this next. Whatever this is. Ooh, that's actually very handy. A collapsible tote bag folds into a pouch. I always use one of these for my shopping sprees and whatnot. Obviously, Loot Crate exclusive. So that's awesome. So London Borough of it. Yes. Austin. Grimwald Place. I can't speak today. So, if you want to get it. And that is a good little place to put like your wallet. There's some loose things in there. Easy shopping, and there is number 12. So this tote bag is obviously sweet. So I'll just put this back. So very handy. For shopping. These are always a bit fiddly to get back into their pouch form. Especially if you don't have patience for it. Alright, yes, back to how it's supposed to be. That is very handy. So I'd definitely be using that. What's next? I know what these are. These are Fantastic Beasts. Related. Enchanting, beguiling, alluring. That's what it says. Ah, these are coasters? I guess they say the same, and they are the same. The Blind Pig. So nice number of coasters. Six coasters. Probably didn't need to count it, probably actually says it. No, lips that charm. That's what it says on the top of the box. Cool. And it says, Pinox Giggle Water, liquid glee, product of USA, 10 fluid ounces, contains pure chortle extract. Okay. So that's an interesting set of coasters. Okay. Well, at least it's like, you know, it's practical and can be used. Places. I'll put it back in here so nothing gets damaged or whatnot. Okay. Just they don't want fruitcake. Loot Crate advert, I guess. Be the holiday hero every month. Gift one of your Loot Crate pop culture gear they actually want. Ah, well. 10% off new subscriptions with code HOLIDAYHERO. Visit lootcrate.com. And offer ends the 31st of December. I'm used to reading the date the other way around. At 11:59 p.m. Pacific time for new subscriptions only. So yeah, so if you're new and want to try, there is a discount code there. I also have a discount code or referral link myself anyway. Here is pop out magnet sheet. Ooh. Well, I do have. Wait a minute. This is thick. So this is Tom Marvolo Riddle, and I actually do use, you know, magnets. If you see up on my filing cabinet, and there's my whiteboard's down there somewhere, but I do use them for, like, you know, sticking up my hospital appointment letters and the bus timetable, other bits and bobs. So it would be very useful, actually. I might just stick it up there anyway. So pop out magnet sheet. That would be very handy. And made in China, as everything is these days. Let's show you a bit closer because of glare. This is very, like, heavy duty magnets here. So, like, pop out. There. Pop out. And, you know, it actually kind of pops back in. So that is cool. So, that off to the side. And last but not least, the pin to go with the Horcrux pin collection, hopefully. So, which pin do we have here? Awesome. They actually didn't write it on this side this time. Might have forgotten. But this is, as obviously you see, Helga Hufflepuff's cup. Or chalice. Pretty sure it's called Hufflepuff's cup, really, but it does kind of look like a chalice type of cup anyway. Or goblet. Or, you know. Anyway, you know what I mean. So that's awesome. Another Horcrux for the collection. And as you see, just awesome. Though it is slightly blurry for you, I guess. Okay. Here is the sheet. Info card thing. Secrets of the Wizarding World. Secret passages, objects with hidden purposes, people in disguise. Things in the Wizarding World aren't always what they seem. From Hogwarts to Makusa, this crate will explore and celebrate mysteries small and large. There, if you wanted to read it instead of listen to me. And here is what the thing looks like all spread out and stuff. I might as well just read it out. I'm not sure why they put, like, a star that actually says, you know, exclusive item only available here, when they're most likely always all exclusive to Loot Crate. You should just, I don't know, put a caption saying exclusive, Loot Crate exclusive items, or contains all Loot Crate exclusive items, or. Because that's just, I don't know, seems a bit of a waste to just put star on every single thing. Anyway, I am Lord Voldemort magnet set. Inspired by one of the biggest reveals in the series. Punch the letters out and see what else you can spell with them. Oh, that's a good idea. Ariana Dumbledore secret compartment picture frame. It may look like a simple frame, but it's so much more. Open it to reveal your very own mini room of requirement. Hang it on your wall or put it on your desk to show off the lenticular Ariana portrait, or any photo you like. Glow-in-the-dark Marauder tee. Just like the walking willow, this t-shirt is a hidden treasure. The willow is in plain view in regular light, but the glow-in-the-dark design reveals the Marauder's animagus forms. Ooh. I'll have to try that and turn off the light. So I don't know. This camera won't really show anything, I don't think. Okay, blind pig coasters. Not everyone can get into the secret magical NYC speakeasy. So we're bringing a piece of it to you with this set of two-sided coasters. 12 room in place collapsible tote. Like the building it depicts, this tote has the power to appear much smaller to the untrained eyes. When folded, it fits neatly into a pouch. When unfolded, the pouch serves as a pocket on your tip. Helga Hufflepuff's Cup Pin. The Horcrux series continues with this beautiful pin. You can proudly support sport without having to brave Gringotts security. So I think we've almost got all of them. Almost. So, like, that's awesome. It's like if I take a look soon in my collection, we have 1, 2, 3, now 4 out of 7. We shall see what they come out as. So, wish they had a wand in the next one, or a wand pen or something in the next one. It'll go well with my wand pen set. Anyway, so yes, that is everything. And just for now, I will stick my sticker on the back here. Okay, I don't know where else to put it for now. Okay. So that is everything. So thank you for watching. Oh, and why don't you leave down a comment which one's your favorite? Which one's most useful you think you would use, or which is your favorite appearance-wise, or just favorite in general. Be interesting to see if anybody has any different favorites or whatnot. I personally like the pin, obviously, because I mean, it is very nice. And the magnets, pretty cool. And so are the tote bags, very useful, I think. Seeing how much shopping and stuff I do, it's come in handy a lot. So thank you for watching. If you'd like to try for more, over and out. Last thing, this is what the box looks like inside out. Everything. And the next theme is ties that bind us, I think. Well, if you want to know like all the ins and outs of that subscription, I did kind of repeat myself a few times in the last episode, a video, and the video before that, I think. So, yes. So, about 39 pounds per box for every 2 months. That's something like one box payment. And they do kind of take off some money if you buy, like, the three-month plan thing, which is There's a 3-month plan and a 6-month plan, because they don't have a 12-month plan, because you only get a box every 2 months. So, like, yeah, that would be the 6-month plan for this type of subscription here. But, yes. I'll look out for the next one, since I'm not actually going to skip any of these ones for this subscription box. And my Akibento box, I just had to pay for customs for it, so it will be... I'll put up that video on the 30th of December, I believe. Okay, so thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.